When you are using your energy consciously, it is constructive in your life. But when you are using it unconsciously, it will be destructive. The constructive energy is based on balance between your head and your heart. When this is balanced, it will help you to find harmony between your thinking, feeling, and your action.